sins be forgot and never brought to mind. Should all acquaintance be forgot and all lang syne.